Dogen. But Noah can't know.
You owe me a lot of script, Faith. I expect you to deliver on your promise.
Every new day holds a promise. You waste it or spend it advancing yourself, furthering your prospects and your career. As a future employee of a corporation of your choice, your possibilities are infinite. The key to success lies in unlocking your inner potential through hard work and relentless dedication. As an employee, you are expected to perform at the top of your abilities.
Last day, huh?
And you constantly strive to
excel. I thought we'd keep you here forever, Leech.
Work is rewarded.
Maybe you'd like another 3 months.
Laziness punished.
It would be so easy.
Personal freedom comes at a
price.
Come
on, let's go. We got a full day ahead.
Our great society expects every employee to contribute to the corporation of their choice.
Has served a 12-month sentence, to which 9 months were added for several incidents of insubordination. Deemed ready for
conditional release.
Now, if it was up to me...
Policy exists to keep you safe. Be wary of policy breakers in our midst.
Upon release, you must
seek immediate employment and will be monitored through your grid link.
If you do not find employment within 14 days, you'll be relocated to a Greenland facility. Do you understand these conditions?
Just get me out of here.
Work hard and you will be rewarded.
Dressing rooms to the left, Leech.
Anyway, rise to high caste level and enjoy riches well deserved.
Dogen sends his best. Enjoy your freedom.
Anyone.
Well, you'll just have to trust me. Here, take this. I want to get off the streets.
A beat link? But...
Put it on. We need to get you connected and calibrated. I know Noah's eager to talk to you.
What the hell?
Come on, we need to get moving.
Ah, there's something wrong with this.
Oh, sorry. Almost forgot. We have to cut your grid link. It's causing the interference.
Is this what the employees see all the time?
Yeah, I guess you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
I'm not reformed at all.
There you go. You're off the grid. Now they know you're gone. Time to get off the ground.
Get up there. catch us both if we stick around. We should really get off the ground, Faye. I'll go the other way, meet you up ahead. Noah, she's out. I gave her the B-Link, and she's off the grid. Faith, are you there?
Noah?
Good to hear your voice, but keep moving. We need to get K-Sec off your tail. Easier said than done, Noah. They seem hell-bent on finding her. We've got it covered. Faith, you should be coming up on an old warehouse soon. Get inside, and we'll be from there. Search warrant out for Phoenix Carpenter, female, young, facial tattoo. They're a bit more insistent than I expected. Phoenix Carpenter? Yeah, Dogan set her up with a fake grid print when they took her. I transferred it to her B-Link as insurance. I'll come in handy later. The VTOL just flew in. I think K-Sec means business. Wall running can be a bit tricky if you haven't done it in a while. I should come back to you.
I asked nicely, but he wouldn't step aside.
And now they know you came this way.
Like I had a choice.
Sure. We need to clear out. Better take a different route to the Everdyne Tower. We'll split up again, keep them confused. Can you make it across to those pipes?
Of course.
Good. Your B-Link should be calibrated by now and your runner's vision working. Just follow the red, and I'll meet you at the tower. Let's go.
I lost them.
I did, for now. Seems 2 years in prison only made you better at this. Get to Orion.
everywhere.
Look for a zip line leading to Orion.